Live.
Hi guys, we're back with Fedik Live. Angie Marie, I hope you're watching. Yeah, we're getting all the action. Shoe Bottom's got a treat over there, and I can tell you. So, you know, what I want you guys to think of is I've got to have a dog that is in free agency before I can do anything. If the dog is just sitting there or it doesn't have any movement or action, what can I do with it? Fedik. So he understands the next, you know, that whatever I'm going to ask is going to probably involve movement. So I've said to this dog, I like it fancy. So he's saying, run down to the pond in a second. He's saying bigger is better. He's very entertaining, isn't he, Pam?
Mm-hmm. Yes, he is.
He could put a clown costume on him. No. He could be like a kangaroo. I should have done that. Angie Marie, we need to scour the globe and find somebody that can build. No, my friend Samuel is in Australia. I'm sure he knows somebody there that can build a realistic kangaroo costume. Fake fur, of course. Fake fur. And then I'll be able to get him on. No, we could take him in town and prank people. Peter. If you said, what's the starter, the pager? So I'm running it concurrent with the movement. That's how I started it. So when he feels it, he's going to move. He's not going to freeze. That would be heel. That would be, and I will tell you, you know, and I said that earlier, there's two schools of thought with the e-collar. Mike Lardy is the only one I know, because Mark doesn't use the, Mark does it in motion too, but Mike Lardy does the, initially introduces it for a remote sit, and I'm going to tell you why those guys do it, because they have to have a dog that remote sits several hundred yards away. So in his mind, he just does it in that sequence, but your average person isn't ever going to even be able to train a dog to do that, much less want it to do it. See these people online, they do an emergency stop. Okay, the dog is 3 feet from you. What's going to go between you and the dog that you wanted it there? So ridiculous. All right, I haven't worked once. I'm going to throw him down there, Pam, so he's going to okay. Go that way. He's not steady, so I got to hold him. Sit. So same thing, I can just cue him. But I do, even then I'm giving him that. And I'm going to tell you what I was going to say right after the first one. You need to make sure, and I kind of thought he saw it, that they see, like when he went for the second one, I thought he saw the third one. Use the little. I used to use the little dumbbells on him, but he always had these big balls and everything. In fact, that big ball is in the bushes over there. Dog in training. And what, you know, if you said, well, why is he bouncing around to all these things? He's operating right on the edge of free agency. Sit. So I'm adding my pager right there. Boom. And the pager brings him back. Sit. If I want him to be steady, sit. That's how I do it. Because he's already got something in his mouth. He's not going to try to go get the other thing. I got to know, watch. I'm going to pull sleight of hand so he'll be tricked into giving it back to me. So there's my sleight. I got to make sure he sees it, though. There's my sleight of hand. He fell for it. He tried. So he can do that. He can do that with the.
He's got it sideways in his mouth.
He can do that with the smaller ones, though. He can get like three of them in his mouth. All right, now I better come through this time. I better make it. Oh, there's not four, silly. Okay, guys, well, I hope, Angie Marie, that you were watching. So that's Freaky Live. And I just, yeah, I haven't told you guys at home that there's some lunatic after me. Some lunatic that I hired for hurricane cleanup who's a lunatic. So until this guy gets locked up, I'm actually trying to baker up this guy. I'm really not sick, so I can't go out to bed. Unless we have a bodyguard. All right, bye, guys.
Now, how do you shut this off?
You realize you're saying that. Right, hang on, I'm sure you just go.
Is it live again?
Yep, you're still live.
Look, hang on.
That's a part of Adobe.
Wait, hang on. All right, don't touch him. Do not touch him. Well, don't do anything. Well, he's right there.
Okay. Just trying to hold my water bottle up.
Okay, I guess we... No, whoops. I don't know what we're doing. They're all still watching. Okay, hang on. Oh, finished. There we go.